New simulations by Johns Hopkins researchers indicate that there might be additional celestial objects in space that are hidden from even the greatest telescopes on Earth. It appears to be a black hole and behaves similarly in terms of how it bends light, but it might actually be a new kind of star. This looks exactly like a black hole, however light is seen from its dark region. Researchers look into the idea that there are objects that have similar gravitational effects, but that appear to be black holes to sensors on Earth. The simulations depict an object that, when viewed from a distance, resembles a black hole, but, when viewed up close, appears to be something else entirely. At this point, the thing is speculative. However, the fact that the team was able to create it via the use of mathematical calculations and simulate its appearance raises the possibility that there are new kinds of celestial bodies in space. This new object is referred to as a topological soliton. The results demonstrate how the topological soliton deforms space in a manner identical to that of a black hole, yet behaves in a manner different from that of a black hole since it scrambles and emits feeble light rays that would not escape the powerful gravitational pull of a real black hole. Light is heavily twisted, but unlike in a black hole, where it would be consumed, it scatters in peculiar ways, eventually returning to you in a chaotic fashion. There isn't a dark area visible. You notice a lot of blur, which indicates that light is circling this strange object erratically. The general relativity theory of Einstein is used by the researchers to create topological solitons. Boson stars, quark stars, gravistars, and other hypothetical phenomena containing exotic forms of matter have all been modeled by researchers in the past. But unlike other models, the new research takes into account core ideas of the universe's fundamental principles. It makes use of string theory, which unifies Einstein's general theory of relativity and quantum physics. They envision a time when they will be able to legitimately suggest new varieties of ultra-compact stars made of novel matter derived from quantum gravity.